report of movement. The Earth's top layer, its crust, is broken up into 8 to 12 huge rock plates. The plates shift and grind against each other, often creating pressure so great the plates split. This shakes the Earth.
No. Oh, okay.
That's how earthquakes go.
Oh. 100 earthquakes every year here in Oklahoma alone. But most of the earthquakes are so slight, or in such remote areas of the world.
Let's get out of here. I'm done with this.
Starting the Earth's movement.